most recent demolition in the last couple of days has been the removal of all these walls. Because of the smoke getting into these plaster, and because of some of the mold and other things that we've seen, all of this insulation is suspect. So this will be the last room that they need to do in here.